was the new maneuver. So you're doing an inside turn on his right side. So we do 1, 2, turn 3, 4, 5, and 6. And then we did a duck version of that. So that's 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6. And you can also come up on 5 if the music calls for it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, or 7, 8, either way. Just making sure we settle on that. And then we did an inside turn on the left, review. So normal inside turn on the left. Right? And then we did the chicken wing version of that for 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. And then we did an outside turn on the right side for 1, 2. Cupping the hand, giggle, giggle, giggle. And then we did a duck where you freeze in the lady. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. And then we did not get to this, but we had the leader's hook turn. So don't forget, it's part of this one. So off of any pass or whip, look at shoulder level. He can hook at waist level. And he can hook overhead, and I think we did the whole you want it, you can't have it. So just hip bump. Right. Good job. Until next month.